So gear change strategy, is it just spot on?
It's actually better than the F12. It's a lot quicker than the F12.
Then you find it's better going back down through the box yourself?
You've got an auto strategy.